If y'all Latinos, y'all probably grew up with El Chavo, and this show used to slap back in the day. So we're gonna look at the before and after of each character, so let's get it. So of course, we're gonna start with the most iconic character, which is El Chavo, and this is him on the first episode of season one. And this is him before he passed away in 2014. Rest in peace, King. This is the Chilindrina on episode one. And this is her now. What is she using? She looks so young still, and she's like 60-something. Oh my god. I'm trying to age like this. This is Kiko on episode one. He was hella spoiled. Like me. And this is him now. This man is about to be 77. He looks 50. Let me find out they be using cicatricure, because I'm trying to age like this, bro. This is Doña Florinda on episode one. And this is her now. Okay, I see you, Doña Florinda. She's about to be 72 years. That's crazy. This was Don Ramon on episode one. So unfortunately, Don Ramon did die in 1988, but he was older than most of the cast members on El Chavo. Rest in peace.